Hello, my friend. Welcome to TubeU China. I'm Henry. Recently, when I print a small item, I have found some interesting phenomena. Using the default support layer setting provided by Cura 4.7, I cannot get a satisfying result. The outside is barely acceptable, but the inside support layer is really nonsense. I decided to add the support layer manually. I add a grid-like support layer which thickness is 0.4 mm, just the same as my 3D printer nozzle diameter. When I slice the model using Cura, even I can see the grid-like support layer exist, but Cura software ignore it completely. I was thinking it may just a display problem. When I really printed the model, it is really not getting the support layer as well. Where is the support grid gone? I don't know completely. If I add the thickness to 2x the diameter of the nozzle, 0.8 mm, it appears just fine. If someone knows the reason, please leave your comment. Share your experience with me and other Cura user. You are gratefully appreciated by all of us. Okay, I decided to add another support layer pattern. I add some brick-like support layer there. The space between the top of the support layer and the bottom of the cap is 0.8 mm, 2x nozzle diameter. It helps a little, but not promising. I decrease the brick thickness to 1 or 1.5 mm. Decrease the space to 0.3 mm, just a little bit smaller than the nozzle diameter. The support layer distance is about 5 mm. Print it. It was very nice. I think manually add a support layer is a good choice if you want to control all print detail. Now, I printed the model PCO 1881 bottle cap, which used recently for Coca Cola soda drink bottle. It seals the bottle very well. And add some drink hole inside the cap. It can pass through the drink straw, which diameter is about 6 mm. Modify the output hole leader for an easy drink like this. Now, I put all models here, with or without my manual support layer. If you want to test, please download and try. Please leave your comments and tell me what is going on. Hope this video will give some help for your better understanding of 3D printing. Also, solve my question, where is the rear support grid layer gone?
Please like and subscribe. You will not regret your choice. Also, leave your comments so we can know each other. I'm looking forward to seeing you soon again. Hope you will have a nice day. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Also, click on the small bell so you will not miss the update. TubeU China is waiting for you.